Another day, another look what you made me do fan theory, but has Taylor Swift taken the Tom Hiddleston dig deeper than obvious I Heart TS t-shirt? The internet is weighing in. Okay, we know her every move is calculated, but is this fan theory a little too far-fetched? If you've kept up to date on Taylor Swift's timeline of events, you'd recall that shortly after her breakup with Tom Hiddleston, the British actor was rumored to have quickly moved on with actress Priyanka Chopra. Those rumors started during last year's Emmys when Tom was seen twirling around with Priyanka on stage in her flowy red ball gown as the two presented an award together. The stunning Jason Wu gown was most definitely the talk of the evening, as it was compared to things like the salsa dancing emoji woman, but once Taylor's Look What You Made Me Do music video went viral, many were quick to point out at the certain dress that Taylor wore as she sat on the throne full of snakes. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh! Many were quick to point out the similarity of the two dresses, implying that Taylor was shading Tom and Priyanka in the scene. But another possibility came to life, all thanks to a photo crop with the three of them circulating around the internet with Taylor's lyrics, "I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams." Seeing that she doesn't really seem to have any feud with any other actresses except maybe now Priyanka. Naturally, Twitter users have put in their two cents on the matter, as one replied by saying, quote, "I like Taylor and I love Priyanka. She better not do this, but the red dress? Taylor's every lyric has a strong meaning behind it." And another one wrote, quote, "I love Taylor, but she's crazy. Don't tell me she's jealous of Priyanka for being with Tom on stage for just a few minutes." Okay, so this theory may be a little bit of a stretch considering Taylor already seemed to imply a slight dig on herself with the whole I Heart TS shirt, right? Well, we just may never know the truth about this one. So right now I want to know what you guys think about the theory. Could there be truth to it, or do you think the people are reaching far for nothing at this point? Share all your thoughts in the comment section down below, and then make sure to click right over here to see which records Taylor has already broken following her music video release. Thanks so much for hanging with me. I'm your host at Vivian Fabiolivi on Instagram, and I'll see you guys next time.